Hello, 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 and welcome back to another horrible video. And today I will be making the Combat Warriors Starter Guide. So, if you look in here, in Combat Warriors, you get two weapons to start with. An Iron Sword, the original, or a Long Sword. Now, these two weapons, great and all. So it's kind of like a skill tree type thing. If you want to get good at using heavies, start buying weapons in this section. That's a good tip, right? If you want to get good at using light weapons, start buying weapons in this section and using them. It's a good thing. Now, tip, do not buy these until you start, like, actually playing the game a lot. Like, getting good weapons and stuff, getting some good money, because you're getting better at the game and stuff, don't buy these. But once you start getting good at the game and stuff, like that, you can go ahead and buy them. But this is, like, this weapon, longbow, really bad. Don't buy it. Alright? Crossbow, pretty good. If you want to get good at using ranged weapons, use it. Now, lots of here's a tip at the game. If you use a weapon that really sucks, you're gonna get better at the game because, you know, you're kind of forced to do other things. I'm just saying, like, it works for me. So, imagine, let me find a weapon here. Great axe. It sucks so hard. It's so bad. And that's why if you use it, you'll get really good at the game. If you actually play the game and try and not die with it, you'll get better, trust me. Now, it's really hard to actually die with these, with you know, heavy weapons. You see, you got all of these. Now, light weapons, a bit different. You actually have to... Light weapons, okay, so... Heavy over here, it's easier to not, like, die. It's easier to stay alive, because you can, like, stand back and stuff, you have range, your weapons do more damage, but light weapons, if you want to kill somebody, you gotta do it fast, and then go on to the next person, because if you don't kill the person fast, yeah, you're gonna die. Oh, I didn't know the... Okay, so... If you want some good weapon recommendations, like, let's say you want to do light, okay? Keep buying weapons and find one of these that you like. I really don't care what you get. Now, I use the sickle as a light weapon. I really like it. The sickle... Most people rate it as one of the worst weapons in the game. Like, if you put it on the tier list thing, most people put it at the very bottom. But the sickle, if you can actually play with it and get, like, good with it, it's really good. Like, I'm talking great. Other weapons, like lance, it's kind of like a spear sort of thing. You know, if you kind of like spears and stuff, good for you. I mean, yeah, okay, go ahead. It's a spear-like weapon. I don't know what else to say. Weapons like these down here and stuff, that's just really up to you. Now, I'm gonna say that, like, stuff like dual machetes or dual tomahawks, dual hammers, dual tayagas... all of those, same with these, they're pretty much all the same, but with only, like, slight distances, like some range, cooldowns, damage, pretty much all the same. I really don't recommend buying any of them unless you want one that looks cooler. And plus, some of their animations aren't even done yet. Stuff like crowbar, let me look. Stuff like the crowbar, What else is here? Katana. These are old weapons. Old weapons tend to be more diverse. They're older weapons, for like in the game versions. Like they tend to have like more special things, like way different than the other weapons. Some old weapons are longsword, great axe. Let me look here. Great sword, cannon bow, warhammer. Yeah, that's it for this section. They tend to be really, really different. Stuff like the iron sword, steel sword, mace, sickle, cutlass. What else do we got here? Crowbar and katana. They're very different from the other weapons. Very different. You'll get a totally different experience with them. But for ranged, here's a tip for ranged. Do not shoot everybody you see with ranged. People tend to target ranged. So if you let the people come to you, you got a better chance at actually killing people with ranged weapons. Tip by me. Last but not least, you got utilities. So, utilities, as you can see, I have my utilities right here. You got bandages, smoke grenade, and Molotov. Why do I choose this? Well, this is just in case. Only use bandages if you're, like, really low health. Don't just use it if you just lose a bit of HP. Use it in tight situations. Smoke grenade, really good. It can put out fires. Just throw it down at your feet. If you catch on fire, boom, you're good. And the Molotov sets other people on fire. Really good for, you know, taking out, like, it's good to lower people's health. Not necessarily kill the person, but lower their health more of, so you can just go stab them and stuff. Yeah, and that's really it. And also, I recommend, not wasting your Aether all the way and stuff. Don't, like, and don't convert your credits into that. Just save up your stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much really how to play the game. At the start, at least. Yeah, well, I hope you hated this horrible video, and I won't see you next time. Goodbye.